Now listen up, you little dregs of society. Before you dox me, I would just like to say, what I mean by the title is there are various extracurricular activities that I would have loved to partake in if I had a sibling that was of the opposite, fairer sex, such as plowing her. I heard about this game after the developer was harassed out of existence by Puritans after adding incest into the story of the game. And now don't get it twisted, the dev was a woman, and I would never support a woman. Women love sucking dick, and sucking dick makes you gay. Therefore, woman loving would make you gay. And I ain't gay, no. I bought this game for the incest. We are not the same. On the startup of the game, you will see... Wait a minute. I've played enough refined games to know this is RPG Maker. The game setting is very Alex Jones-pilled. The government has put chemicals in the water that has infected people with a man-made disease that has extremely underwhelming death rates. So the government has introduced lockdowns. People can't go outside or work, so they have to rely on the government, which is actively starving them to death. Do I think this is intentional? Almost certainly not. Is it funny? Yes. The main characters are Andrew and Leyley. Or Andy and Ashley. That was in the wrong order, I'm leaving that in, fuck it. Andrew is a complete failure and a total nutter bitch. Ashley, you can guess what I'm gonna say. Now I think this beautiful lady is meant to be seen as a corrupting force for Andrew, and you are meant to sympathize with him. But I don't. And not just because she has massive tits. This guy is a colossal bitch. She does all of the housework, the cooking, the cleaning. At one point, the TV remote does not have batteries, one of the greatest trials of many men's lives. And Andrew cannot be bothered to just use the manual controls, so she gets up and finds some batteries. Please marry me. At one point, she makes a meme about jumping from the balcony.
Go to Albania!
And he goes into a full schizo rant about how it would be so romantic, and their organs would be mixed together from the impact turning them into mush, and how they would have to be buried in the same coffin. What the fuck is he talking about? He's fumbling the baddie, and yes, the baddie is his sister, but do I look like I give a fuck? Leyley just wants to play hide and seek. Meanwhile, this dude is threatening to kill her and holding gamer girls at cleaver point. But aside from this guy being a complete and utter bitch, Leyley is... Wait, I need to do some research real quick. We are so in business. Now, as someone who has dated, emphasis on dated, a mentally unstable emo girl who has said word for word dialogue from this game, of which will be left up to interpretation, I should know better than to simp for Ashley. However, the one I dated did not have massive milkers, so if anyone watching this fits this description, call me. But before you call me, you should probably buy this game, since it's been banned in Australia. Now some believe it to be a result of the murder, cannibalism, satanic rituals, parental murder, abuse and incest, but I believe it is because they detected a British word in the game and are still mad we exiled them for being cringe. Also, Catgirl.
Jeez, is that true?
That's delightful.
Now, as far as the game goes, it's a virtual novel. There isn't much to actually say about it without spoiling the game. It's peak. There's a mod that gives it two beautiful Twin Peaks. But why would you install that when you already have perfection? On a slightly more serious note, it would be a good thing to support this game with the dev getting absolutely fucked 7 ways from Sunday, with Puritans doxing them and countries banning the game outright. It would be great to see the dev actually make a comeback, handle the heat and get back in the kitchen, because the kitchen is where a woman belongs. I'ma go jerk off to my video research now.